Not for your opponent, not for somebody else, not.
Man, you got a team that's working for you, man, and see the vision to put you where you should be at. That's who working for you. You know, ain't chasing the dollars.
If you got this man on your team, 99% chance you're gonna get that title.
Yeah, I can't
this
say that.
This man right here,
Lorne.
He's with
he
Mikey.
He got three of them.
Boo Boo Andrade.
Yeah, he
Mikey.
Got three of them, man. He got three of them. Everybody be saying, yo, why you mess with Lorne? I say Lorne is a rule book. He goes by the rules. And it keeps everybody honest.
You gotta have a balance.
You gotta have somebody around you like that.
Yeah. That's true. Boxing is sometimes not the most honest sport.
No, it ain't. You got all sorts of walks of life in boxing. You know what I'm saying? But you got a guy that truly believe in what he do, and he doing it for the right reasons. You get what I'm saying? It makes everybody else right.
Coach, if this house was in Baltimore, would it be like this?
Graffiti. Yeah,
door open and everything?
Nah, at least we had some areas that look like this.
Man, graffiti, windows.
Nah, man. I beg the difference.
Man.
Kenny's just telling me where he lives, man.
Yeah. Maybe we got some spots.
I live
like
in the
this.
Most dangerous zip code.
Yeah.
On the East Coast.
What is it? What is it?
Zone 17. Yeah.
21217.
300
where our gym at? The area where our gym is at.
300 bars a year, more than half of them. But is in zip code. No,
that's crazy.
Our areas like this in different areas, but it's out in the counties.
Yeah.
You know, but shucks, there's a couple of houses around Upton that's looking like this.
Yeah, it's nice.
That's nice. Upton coming up, and that community good. Coming up.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Why not? You know, they changed it. You know, they changed it.
They're trying.
Yeah, they changed it. I mean, you know. A neighborhood is what it's going to be. I lived right in the heart of the projects, and we kept our neighborhood the way we wanted it to be. You know, you couldn't do nothing in there unless you got say so from us.
Yeah.
I remember Mad Smoke said that to me. He met me. He said, man, Coach Calvin, he said, I like the fine job that you're doing in the city, man. He said, I'm going to be honest with y'all. Even though y'all was out there getting that money, y'all took care of the neighborhood.
Yeah.
And I said, what you talking about? He said, man, because y'all ain't let crack in the neighborhood. And I said, he's right. We sure enough didn't. And if you wasn't from the neighborhood, you couldn't hustle in the neighborhood. You know?
But that's rare.
Yeah. You wasn't from the neighborhood, you couldn't hustle in our neighborhood. You had to be born and raised in the neighborhood.
And you know everybody.
Yeah, you had to be born and raised in the neighborhood. That's the area I came up from. You know?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.